Let's look at the grid order for today's race while the cars make their final preparations. Daniel Tictum lines up on pole position, with Christian Lundgaard alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Nissani, Deruvola, Teo Porcher, and Joe, Armstrong, Beckman, Fiscal, Oscar Piastri, Dragovic, Zendeli, Robert Schwartzman, and Aitken, Samaya, Boshar, Sato, and Yuri Vips. Fiscal, for sure. Lawson and Alessio Deledda rounds off the grid. And with preparations almost complete, let's head down to the track.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down.
That's a new fastest lap of the race.
You're increasing the gap on the car behind by 5/10 per lap. This is your final lap of the race.
Well done.
A great win then for the ART team today. And Davide Valsecchi, give me your thoughts. How did they accomplish this result?
The difference was in the strategy. Maybe to the driver for sure. But races like these really drive home how much of a team sport this is. They did a lot of work on the pit wall to really make the most of each stint and to make the best use of the tires. But that said, all of that would have been for nothing without a talented hand on the wheel.
An amazing race today and a very well-deserved one too. The team worked very hard to get exactly the right setup out of the F2 car. That works for them and the results speak for themselves. ARTGP winners today. After all this drama, you'll be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you there. Take care.